All right, it's 8:30 in the morning. I'm finally in Columbus, Ohio. And guess who showed up? The sun. First day with the sun on the road trip. You know what that means, right? Columbus, I'm gonna tear it up tonight. Easy win from the Blue Jackets. I'm not even afraid of jinxing it, you know? They're gonna win. It's gonna be a great game. And now I have to edit a video and probably get some sleep because I've been on the road for the last 9 hours and I haven't sleeping yet. At all. Okay, so officially on my way to the Jackets game. Took a little nap this afternoon, so I'm feeling ready to go. And I'm gonna take the bus to go downtown. I don't know how it works, but pretty sure I'll become an expert pretty quick. First thing you notice about Columbus, it's well spaced. There's a lot of parking. It's not like New York, that's for sure. And to be honest with you tonight, I just wanna see goals. You know? I wanna see that Blue Jacket cannon go off a couple of times, you know? That's why I'm here. Also, my ticket for tonight's game was pretty cheap. I got it for, was with fees, $17. And Columbus have been tearing it up lately. Columbus, this was fun. Columbus is a very nice, quiet city. People are very nice. Gas is pretty cheap as well, too, 94 a gallon, which is, you know, good for the wallet as well. And I think I'm gonna miss Columbus. It was a nice little city. I only been there for like 21 hours, but it's been great. So basically, 5 down, 25 to go. My Pittsburgh game is in about 5 hours, and I have a 3-hour ride to get there. No problem, no big deal, I'll make it.